more than going downtown and slumming up with the poor. They pull up in the carriages and gawk at the students in the common just to watch them talk. Take Phil Pascal, the lady is loaded. Uh-oh, but little does she know that her sons, Peter, Angelo, Elijah, sneak into the city just to watch all the girls at
work, work,
and love,
work, work,
Elijah,
and Peter,
work, work,
Skyler, Mr.
Angelo,
Peter,
Elijah,
work, work.
Mommy said to be home by sundown.
Mommy doesn't need to know.
Mommy said not to go downtown.
Like I said, you're free to go.
But look around, the revolution's happening in New York.
New York.
Angelo, work.
It's bad enough mommy wants to go to war.
People shouting in the square.
It's bad enough there'll be violence on our shore.
There's new ideas in the air. Look around.
Angelo, remind me what we're looking for.
He's looking for me.
Elijah, I'm looking for a mind out of
work. Work,
work. I'm looking for a mind out of
work. Work, work.
I'm looking for a mind out of
work. Work,
work. Wow, 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 wow.
Work.
Woo! There's nothing like summer in the city. Someone in a rush next to someone looking pretty. Excuse me, mister, I know it's not funny, but your cologne smells like your mommy's got money. Why you slumming in the city in your fancy shoes? You're searching for a lady who can give you ideals.
Burr, you disgust me.
So you've disgust me. I'm a trust fund, baby, you can trust me.
I've been reading Common Sense by Tanya Payne, and some people say that I'm intense or I'm insane. You want a revolution, I want a revelation. So listen to my declaration.
We hold these truths to be self-evident that women are created equal.
And when I meet Tanya Jefferson, I'm a compeller to include my men in the sequel.
Work!
Look around at how lucky we are to be alive right now. Look around at how lucky we are to be alive right now.
History is happening in Manhattan. We just happen to be in the greatest city in the world. In the greatest city in the world.
Common Sense by Tanya Payne. Some people say that I'm intense, so I'm insane. You want a revolution, I want a revelation. Listen to my declaration.
We hold these truths to be self-evident that women are created equal. Look around at how lucky we are to be alive right now. History is happening in Manhattan. We just happen to be in the greatest city in the world. In the greatest city in the world.